Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Embedded machine learning has already revolutionized consumer and industrial technology. EdgeAI and TinyML are bringing artificial intelligence to embedded computers and microcontrollers in almost every setting. And today, we'll look at four products that will help you develop your next embedded ML application. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. For fast, all-in-one prototyping, the Arduino Pro Nicla Sense ME is hard to beat. It's perfect as a standalone development platform or as a way of adding high-precision sensing and edge AI to an existing project. It also features Bluetooth Low Energy and a tiny footprint. Add power and cost-efficient recognition capabilities to video applications with the Renesas RZ V2L entry-level AI microprocessor. Featuring a 1.2 GHz dual-core ARM Cortex-A55 CPU, they also feature dedicated video and graphics capabilities, along with a DRP AI accelerator providing real-time inference. Embedded ML is only as good as the data it's given, which makes sensor choice important. The ASM330LHHX is a 6-axis IMU from STMicroelectronics. It features high-precision accuracy and an ML core, providing onboard configuration, including custom pattern detection. Industrial robots require high-performance sensing and vision, along with robust processing power. The Xilinx Kria KR260 Robotic Starter Kit exposes every peripheral of the Kria K26 system on module, making it easy to iterate over designs based on your product needs. Embedded machine learning is making its way into almost all fields of manufacturing and consumer technology. These four products, along with many others available from Mouser, will be the tools you use to make your smart device designs even smarter. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.